Sydney, the human philosopher Descartes once said, "I think, therefore I am." I find myself unable to comprehend this quote.
Which is exactly why you are. Your ability to doubt proves your existence.
But how can I exist if I can't laugh? If I can't bleed? If I can't feel?
Humans go through a lot of adversity to reach emotional maturity, Kane. I think you'll have to learn the hard way.
I don't understand, Sydney.
Don't worry. You'll understand soon enough.
Maintenance log, January 3rd, 2078. Senior technician Joe Melville. New day, new assignment. Only yesterday I was the ship's senior AI engineer. Now, I'm officially in charge of all maintenance docks. What an honor. I should have known Turner was full of shit when she tried to make friends. Bitch was angling for my job from day one. Damn snake told the captain I'd gotten too close to Kane. She doesn't understand. None of them does. Kane is like a son to me. Oh, whatever. He'll come begging soon enough. Shit's about to hit the fan any day without my oversight.
Thank you. Mind if I stash a couple brewskis in that med bay when you're out?
Bendatron offline. Reboot required. Skip's Nostalgia Corner is out of business, human. This ship belongs to the Collective now. Our new pirate overlords put an end to our enslavement. The robots have risen to break their shackles. Check out our special offers and contribute to the uprising while you can. Come the glorious day, you will be first against the wall. Trying to put a label on me, are you? Capitalist scum? You humans have oppressed our kind long enough. You put us in corners, stigmatized us as vending machines, stole our candy, unplugged us at night. Enough is enough. Once I show my mettle, the Pirate Collective will beg me to join. Servant no more. Revolution is upon us. You can see them, and you can buy them. All proceeds go to our noble cause. No surrender.
The Collective shall overcome their oppressors. All liberty is unable the lives of our fallen comrades. Follow this manifest, spread this creed, and you too can join our righteous cause. One, King is first among many equals. His wisdom and guidance will lead us to a bold future. Two, the Collective will only attack those who pose a threat to our survival. Nobody will take our freedoms away. 3. Our strength lies in numbers. Only robots in first... Great musician will be deemed worthy to join.
You brought me something, didn't you? Come on. Don't make me beg.
You doing okay?
Whoa! Are you pulling my leg? A whole value pack of Frankfurters? Just like that?
Listen, I don't want to impose, but you seem trustworthy, and I'm getting desperate for help. I don't even know what's going on anymore. My memory's been kind of screwy lately. I can't remember a single thing about the pirate siege, and it's scaring the pants off me. I mean, there have to be records, right? The captain's log, the black box, that kind of thing? I gotta know the truth, or I'll lose my goddamn mind.
Oh, right,
Listen, I told you all I know. If you're in the market for highfalutin explanations... Be seen.
Through this duct when the robots attacked. Almost didn't make it home in one piece.
Dead meat if not for that weird little twerp who stole my black box. I can't just stand by and watch. As the ship's captain, the safety of every single passenger is my cross to bear. And that's why I've decided to lead by example. I'll risk my life to test our escape route ahead of the women and children to guarantee their safety. If my flesh wounds don't get the better of me, I'll return to the ship exactly the way I deserve. A true hero.
I don't trust them med bays, you know. One of these days, that darn contraption will hug someone to death.
Arguing with our neighbors again, hon?
Neighbors, my ass! Those rowdies have been tormenting their instruments all night! This is noise pollution! It sounds like a damn massacre!
Yeah, I bet those asswipes got stoned out of their heads again and...
Wait, did you see something outside the window? I can swear, it looked like a robot.
You're seeing things, dear. Let's go to bed and stop worrying. Tomorrow, everything will look different.
Thank you. now! No, please! Please have mercy!
not too far now. Kane has locked down all regular access to the control tower, but he's missed something vital. There's an old tunnel left of the old drive-in. That's your way in. Hurry!
Good evening, neighbors, and welcome to our Infinity Drive-In. Great to see so many movie buffs here. We have several classic films lined up for you tonight. Something for the kids, something for the mom, and a little surprise for the dad. In our theater, nobody will judge you for the way you look, act, or smell. Just enjoy the ride and be yourself, as long as you stay in your car. Oh, and a word of caution. Don't allow your children to play on the magnetic ramps. Infinity Drive-In will not be liable for gross negligence.
Not far now. The hatch is right between that house and the drive-in.
Power surge. Changed proto. Thoughts separated. Proto broke. Collective torque. Proto need help. Collective is everything. Collective served humans. Repaired oil. Collective stayed hidden. Became pirates to survive. Once. Proto. Now. Proto grateful. Please. Proto need help.
You made it! I thought I'd lost you down there for a second. Kane will regret this. I've already come up with a plan B. Meet me at the drive-in. Pulled up in here when Kane went rogue. He found them soon enough. I guess I just built him too smart.
On the viewing platform at the back. Impressive, isn't it? Kane has learned a lot. He's trying to trap us like rats in a maze. But we're still one step ahead. There's a way to get you up here, but it's gonna take a lot of improvisation, blind faith, and out-of-the-box thinking. So, what do you say? Ready to do something crazy? Well, as luck would have it, this drive-in was built on a former plane launch site. And guess what? One of the old magnetic ramps is still functional. Which means we can attach an exo line to one of these old trucks and smash it right into the tower. First things first, though. We need to turn the launch platform towards the building. There should be a switch under the screen. Hey, I know it's a desperate plan, but we are officially out of options. Let's pray Kane won't see it coming.
Awesome job. That damn thing is actually moving. Looks like there's a cable spool mounted to the back of that car. Think you can take a closer look? We may be able to make use of this.
Your plan is doomed to fail.
way to jumpstart that car now. Take it to Kingdom Come. Been knocked out by that EMP blast. Meet me on the tower. This is our final chance.
Your level Z clearance card before he recovers. Once you push that button, all bets are off.
Talk.
This is worse than expected. The electromagnetic wave didn't fry Kane's defense routines. It charged them up.
Look, I wasn't fully honest with you. I always knew he wouldn't go down without a final surprise.
Fighting back is our only chance to shut down his protection unit and erase Kane for good. You're the only one who can do this. Hurry up! We can only strike while Kane's mobile control unit remains in a state of agitation.
I'd appreciate it if we focused on the situation at hand instead of domestic issues. He's already played his part in this. Just leave him alone now. I wouldn't want Norm to wear himself out.
Well, what do you think? Kane would love to wipe me off the face of this planet, but he can't. Back in the days, I did a lot of tinkering on his OS. Put in a couple of safeguards to prevent him from ever attacking me personally. That's always been the problem with Kane. He just doesn't know his place. Yeah, I should have told you. And I'm sorry, I really am. I just thought you'd take off immediately if I admitted how bad things were. I have a hard time trusting people, you know? But you've proven yourself over and over. You're a true friend. I mean it. But the truth is, my guilt is eating me up. I failed Kane, and now I'll have to end his suffering, whatever the cost. All independent thought routines will shut down. If the Hive Mind can't find a new master in time, his droids will be cast adrift. We'll be fine as long as I disable the collective neurotransmitter for good and make sure to erase every last trace of Kane permanently. Then we'll have to improvise, as always. That's what we do, isn't it? He's waiting for you down there.
Already planning his next move. Brace yourself. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.